Hi. How are you?
Every morning he got up, dreading each moment he had to be awake. He'd look at the floor and scribble on gum wrappers. He never found a better way to joke around. The clock would tick and time went slow, and there wasn't anywhere he wouldn't go to avoid having to see anyone. He'd sit in a chair, he'd lean against a wall. It just didn't seem to matter much at all. But late at night, he had a savior in his sleep, in his dreams. She came to him and she said, "Poor you, poor you. No one understands you, poor you, poor you." And every word that everyone would say got mumbled up in his head, like mumble jumble, and everywhere he went, it seemed everyone was saying to him, "Blah, blah, blah." But late at night, he had a mistress in his dream, in his sleep. And she would say, "Poor you, poor you. No one understands you, poor you, poor you." This story, though not well told, is not that old. It's not that funny, it's not that great, but I know it to be true. Because late at night, I have an angel in my dream, in my sleep. And as she runs her fingers through my hair, as I lay on her lap, and she says, "Poor you, poor you. No one understands you, poor you, poor you."